We choose to praise you. We choose to glorify you, Jesus. We choose to honor you, Father. Hallelujah. Oh, Jesus, we're waiting here for you. We're expecting you, Jesus. We're expecting your glory. We're expecting you, Jesus.
You've loved her from the start.
Needs a prayer, whoever needs somebody to stand next to them, I just invite you to come forward for this ministry time when the ministers will stand next to you, when they will pray for your need. Hallelujah. Waiting here for you. Ooh.
Hallelujah. Oh, holy, holy, holy is the Lord of God. Holy, holy, you're so wonderful. You're so mighty. You're so magnificent. There is no one that can compare to you. There is no one that can match to you, Lord God. We're just worshiping you today. We're lifting up all the glory and praise belong to the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords and the Father of all that exists here right now. In the name of Jesus, we worship you. We worship you. We are your children. We are your church. We are able to come in into your holiness through the blood of the Lamb. Oh, the blood of the Lamb. Oh, Lamb of God, you are worthy to receive honor and praise, precious Jesus. We cannot stand in this place if there wouldn't be a sacrifice brought in for us. We could not stand in this place if we would not be redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. But because of what you have done, Jesus, you opened the door of heaven. You opened the door of heaven for us, and we're thankful. We're so thankful to you. Oh, fill our hearts with thankfulness. Fill our heart with the glory of God. Fill our heart with your presence, Father. We want to come in a place where you're going to work in our heart, when you're going to show us more of you. Show us what it is like to walk in your obedience, what it is like to walk in your presence, what it is like to be sanctified, to be separated from everything that is out there for unto service of God. Come and touch us. Can we sing again? Can we sing again? You're holy. You're holy. And I worship you. I worship you. This is my what I want. This is my willingness. This is my desire to worship you. Not because somebody told me, but because of what you have done for me. I worship you, God. You will do in this service. Thank you, Father, for what you will do in our lives. Thank you, Father, for what you will do in this church and in this community and in this city and a country and a whole world. Thank you, Father. We invite you, Holy Spirit. We invite you today. We invite you into our hearts, into this building. We invite you into this atmosphere, and help us to walk in an atmosphere of the holiness and your glory. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.